welcome to the channel. What really is the best way to remove paint from a GRP boat? Sanding, heat gun, or paint stripper? I'm using Owatrol marine strip for this job, so let's see how good it is. Right, so this stuff did a good job of removing the first lot of paint. So I'm going to try it on another area, leave it on longer, and see how we get on. I'll just do this section towards the back. And as it's going to rain tonight, not expected, see it washing off anyway. But it might have time to work before then. Leave on up to 24 hours. I have no idea what needs to put on this deck, but was coming up quite easy last time round.
I guess we can call this stage three on this side. As you can see, all the paint is now off, all bar one little spot I can see up there. You can see the old screws for the turnbuckles. And then down here is its first go. Let's see how much it's taken off just on one attempt. Second go on the top of that. It's all coming off. I've done a first coat on the top, on the roof. I'll show you that now. This is the roof, not quite sure how well you can see that. Obviously it needs another good coat. Take that back. I'll come along the deck. You can see how well it's taken it off there. Look. That's nearly all gel coat now.
So this is the finished job on those pieces I stripped. All the transom. It's come off nice. Side's not being touched, obviously. All the paint off the side there, down to the gel. The helm roof. Again, no paint left on. Repairs to do where the screws and bolts were put in for other things. It's a bit tidying up. .99% of the decking is clean. All around the windows. Now, bearing in mind that this was just painted on, washed off, so would I recommend this Owatrol? Yes, definitely. Such an easy job. And obviously, this is for future, to take all the rest of this off. Oh,